I realized I was a champ. I'm a winner. And what winners do, they go to competitive Dreidel and they win.
I mean, a lot of people play this sport for different reasons. I mean, they play for the gold, they play for the chocolate, they play for the prize money. Not me. I play for the ladies.
I find that so offensive that people would say I'm only in it for the gout. But yeah, I'm only in it for the gout, so.
I am a champ, I don't want to release all my secrets, but I've been trying to increase my rotational velocity, so I've been cranking out the wrist crunchers all day. I do about sets of 2,000, I do about 3 of those a day. Wake up in the morning, high protein, 4 eggs, bacon, milk, yogurt, you know, lots of gelt too. Gotta taste great and it's gotta be great.
Well, I play the game for the physics and mathematics involved. My grandfather gave me this dreidel when I was only 3 years old, but it's the finest I've ever seen.
Loser.
did he just cough and say something?
Oh. How do you like these matzo balls?
Let me try to see one.
Excuse me, now the 11th edition rule specifically say that you're not, you have to spin a dreidel by point bottom of it. Can I get a call on this, please?
Yellow card!
That's
not a yellow card. I'm allowed to do that. Tell me I'm allowed to do that. Am I allowed to do that?
Yes, you're
allowed to do that.
What are you doing?
I'm just looking up the definition of greatness. I mean, I know I am great, but just trying to see like what they actually say about me. Also, I'm checking to see if my name's in here. I've been writing the company telling them they gotta update their stuff, but I just can't find it right now. Then I plan on seeing what it's like in Spanish and also Italian.
Yeah, you speak Spanish?
On the international circuit, I can trash talk.
Nice.
Pretty important to me.
Cool.
See, when I was a boy, I used to go with my uncle, and he'd take me on his drinking binges. And one night we went out to this bar, and he showed me the perfect way of approaching a woman. You walk up to her, and you shimmy up next to her on the bar, and you say, "Watch me get gimbal."
I played my first dreidel tournament when I was in synagogue, when I was 5 years old, and I was given this book for my victory, The Joy of a Peanut's Christmas.
What type of sacrilege is that?
My rabbi was weird. I don't know. I basically like the math of dreidel most of all, but there are other good parts too. I guess the girls are kind of nice, though I've never met one. Oh my god, that's
boy Nuremberg.
Mr. Nuremberg, what happened to you?
What's wrong with you?
Dreidel,
all right, just move along. There's nothing to be here. It was a great man.